We get a lot of our food from retailers and manufacturers. Those are your grocery store chains, Walmart, Kroger, Target, and then also wholesale distributors too as well. We'll get a lot of individual donations. And then too, we also purchase a lot of our food.
We have over 30 agencies that come here to the food bank to collect food, and they take them back to their organization and they distribute the food to the different individuals that come there to get food.